Let's move, Marines! Me and Shelly here are ready for some payback.
Watch it! Friendly's over here!
On your six.
I got my orders.
Reserves on low. Reprioritize harvest levels.
manning the turret. Cover me.
Let's haul some ass.
Someone kill that jackal before it takes my head off!
What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
Not out of the woods yet, Marines.
There you are!
The Banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first. Chief, should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
On foot!
The Banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first. Each fuel silo should have a manual override. Scan the area. Silos raised.
Yeah. us up into the sky, bringing us together. It was not the Covenant that finally delivered upon us. It was Ox. He's banished. He used defiance, tread a path which could not fight. In the Vatriarchs, may this place, this reason, our force, our sin.
You know what to do now.
My doom is not mine! What is happening?
Destroy that silo, Chief.
Silo 3 is down! Return, Master Chief! All remaining forces deploy immediately!
We've got company, Chief. Well, more company. It looks like the Banished are tearing down and repairing vehicles here.
Not for long.
Marking the repair bays. Let's do this. Do you see that? One M808 Scorpion. In pretty good shape, too. Could be useful, if you like that kind of thing.
Oh, I like it.
Banished!
like the other outpost, they're maintaining excavation equipment. Escherim must need some sort of Forerunner artifact. He's throwing a lot of resources at it. Ransomkeep is officially offline. We did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
Finished! We called our triumph in the blood of our slain rivals.
Ransomkeep is officially offline. We did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
Some Marines who had observed the Banished collecting and salvaging UNSC hardware at a nearby outpost. First I've heard of him doing that. But if the Banished really are as stranded on this ring as we are, they might be running low on raw materials and recycling UNSC scrap to make ends meet. Obviously, they're not going to build a fully operational Wraith from a Warthog chassis, but our equipment could still be plenty useful if they get creative. Let's see that they don't.
Friendly face for weeks, maybe months. There may be some Marines in this compound. If I can't get our people out, well, I loaded all the remaining C-12 into this Warthog. Get this message to my son, Andrew Valeros. He lives on New Carthage. Andy, I know that I told you I would come home. But I can't keep that promise. And that hurts more than you'll ever know. No matter what, know that I love you. Find my son. Tell him I died saving others. Tell him to never lose hope.
This ring has repaired itself. What we're seeing in the landscape around us is an ancient process. It seems like these installations are almost impossible to destroy.
Almost.
Agadoon is nearby. Be careful. He's cheat. UNSC personnel pans. Right.
Thank you.
reinforcements. Akro Vagadoon is nearby, Chief. Be careful. He's got quite a rap sheet. Thousands of UNSC personnel died at his hands. Time to make it right.
Threats.
the crew. If Vagadoon's dossier is any indication, you just did humanity a big favor. Good work, Chief. What now, Chief? Hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind?
What?